Hello, so sorry about the kind of lack of videos lately. Of course, I am busy as usual, but I am making time to try to grind and get some good gameplay videos up. But yeah, after this last kind of season break with the whole 222 roll lock being implemented, I do like the structure of the teams, the way that the 222 works, but with Sigma out and the meta right now, most competitive games are just not very fun for me to record or edit or review the gameplay. So I haven't been uploading any videos because I don't really think there's much for me to learn from them or for you guys to be entertained by. But this game was different because it was a really fun Symmetra versus Symmetra game on Hanamura, of course. One of the best Symmetra maps, if not the best, which it is in my opinion. But yeah, so I had a lot of fun on this game, not only because I got to play Symmetra, but I was wearing the dragon skin and I was just really feeling it, and it was just a fun match for me, and I hope it's fun for you guys to watch. So anyways, I hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching.
This place is warped.
Get behind the barrier.
Hi, so I just wanted to add that I destroyed my earlier TP and decided to put it here. That way there's less chance of it being destroyed or my teammates getting booped off the map when they're returning from spawn.
Defend objective A.
Evidence suggests a sniper ahead.
My work is not complete.
Teleportation
portal open.
Sniper detected.
How about a little extra?
Double pressure. Did it perfect. Warden in place.
Get in here.
My work is not complete.
Dein Teufel ist da.
Teleportation
portal. Our enemy.
Surrender.
What is that?
Dragon's fire burns within me.
I'm on fire!
Objective A captured. Commence attack on objective B.
Brilliant!
My ultimate is charged.
Score 2-2. Switching sides.
My teleporter is online.
Play of the game.